Imagine a vast expanse of solar panels stretching as far as the eye can see. These panels capture the sun's energy, converting it into electricity to power homes, businesses, and entire cities. The sheer scale of this solar farm is breathtaking, a testament to human ingenuity and our quest for sustainable energy solutions. Now picture 300,000 sheep grazing peacefully amongst them. These sheep are not just a charming addition to the landscape, they play a crucial role in maintaining the solar farm. By grazing on the grass and weeds that grow around the panels, they help keep the area clear, reducing the need for mechanical mowing and minimizing the risk of fires. This is not a scene from a science fiction film, but a reality at the world's largest solar power plant in China. Spanning thousands of acres, this solar farm is a marvel of modern engineering and environmental stewardship. It represents a harmonious blend of technology and nature, where renewable energy production and sustainable agriculture coexist. Located in the desert region of Qinghai province, this incredible project is a shining example of how innovation and sustainability can go hand in hand. The harsh desert environment, once considered inhospitable, has been transformed into a hub of green energy. The solar panels not only generate electricity but also provide shade for the sheep, creating a microclimate that supports their well-being. This remarkable project showcases the ingenuity of combining renewable energy production with sustainable agricultural practices. The integration of sheep grazing within the solar farm is a brilliant solution that benefits both the environment and the local economy. It reduces maintenance costs, supports local farmers, and promotes biodiversity. It serves as a powerful symbol of China's commitment to tackling climate change and transitioning towards a greener future. By investing in such large-scale renewable energy projects, China is leading the way in the global effort to reduce carbon emissions and combat global warming. This solar farm is not just a source of clean energy, it is a beacon of hope for a sustainable and prosperous future for all. Solar power plants, like this one in China, utilize a simple yet elegant principle to generate electricity. Photovoltaic cells, typically made from silicon, form the heart of these power plants. When sunlight strikes these cells, it knocks electrons loose from the silicon atoms. These freed electrons then flow through an electrical circuit, creating an electric current. This direct current electricity is then converted into alternating current electricity, the type used in homes and businesses, by an inverter. Finally, this clean, renewable energy is fed into the electrical grid, powering homes and industries. Covering an area equivalent to 2,500 soccer fields, the solar farm in Qinghai province is a testament to China's ambition in the realm of renewable energy. This colossal power plant boasts an astonishing capacity of 2.2 gigawatts, enough to power millions of homes with clean electricity. Its sheer scale is a clear indication of China's determination to lead the world in renewable energy development. Maintaining a solar farm of this magnitude presents a unique set of challenges. Keeping the vast expanse of solar panels clean and free from dust and debris is crucial for optimal energy production. Traditionally, this task would require significant manpower and resources. However, the innovative minds behind this project devised an ingenious solution: sheep. Instead of relying solely on human labor and machinery, these woolly grazers have been enlisted to keep the solar farm in pristine condition. The sheep graze on the vegetation that grows beneath and around the panels, effectively acting as natural lawnmowers. Section 5, Eco-friendly grazers, benefits beyond maintenance. The benefits of employing sheep extend far beyond simply keeping the solar panels clean. This unique approach offers a multitude of environmental and economic advantages. Firstly, it significantly reduces the need for fossil fuel-powered machinery that would otherwise be required for vegetation control. This, in turn, minimizes the carbon footprint of the solar farm, further enhancing its eco-friendly credentials. Secondly, the sheep's droppings act as natural fertilizers, enriching the soil and promoting healthy plant growth. Section 6. China's green energy ambitions. China, the world's largest emitter of greenhouse gases, has set ambitious targets to transition towards a more sustainable future. The country aims to generate 35% of its electricity from renewable sources by 2030, a significant increase from current levels. The massive solar farm in Qinghai province plays a pivotal role in achieving this goal. By harnessing the power of the sun on such a grand scale, China is demonstrating its commitment to combating climate change and reducing its reliance on fossil fuels. Section 7. A sustainable partnership, solar power and sheep. The integration of sheep grazing into the solar farm operation represents a harmonious blend of agriculture and renewable energy. This symbiotic relationship highlights the potential for creating sustainable solutions that address multiple challenges simultaneously. The sheep benefit from a vast grazing area and protection from predators, while the solar farm enjoys natural and efficient vegetation management. This mutually beneficial partnership is a testament to the power of innovative thinking in addressing complex environmental issues. Section 8. Global implications, a model for the future. The success of this project in China has far-reaching implications for the global renewable energy sector. This innovative approach not only harnesses the power of the sun, but also integrates it with traditional agricultural practices, creating a harmonious balance between technology and nature. It serves as a shining example of how large-scale solar power generation can be seamlessly integrated with sustainable land management practices. By allowing sheep to graze among the solar panels, the land is utilized efficiently, reducing the need for additional space and resources. This dual use of land maximizes productivity and supports local farming communities. This model has the potential to be replicated in other parts of the world, particularly in regions with abundant sunlight and vast tracts of land suitable for both solar energy production and grazing. Countries with similar climatic conditions can adopt this model to enhance their renewable energy capacity while supporting agricultural activities. This approach not only addresses energy needs but also promotes biodiversity and soil health. By adopting such innovative approaches, we can accelerate the transition towards a cleaner and more sustainable energy future. Embracing this model globally can lead to significant reductions in carbon emissions, helping to combat climate change. It also provides economic benefits by creating jobs in both the renewable energy and agricultural sectors. This holistic approach ensures that the shift to renewable energy is inclusive and beneficial for all stakeholders involved. Section 9. Challenges and considerations. While the concept of solar grazing offers numerous benefits, it is not without its challenges. Careful planning and management are crucial to ensure the well-being of the sheep and the efficiency of the solar farm. Factors such as breed selection, grazing density, and predator control must be carefully considered. Furthermore, the potential impact of sheep grazing on the local ecosystem needs to be assessed and mitigated. Regular monitoring and adjustments to grazing practices may be necessary to ensure a sustainable balance. Section 10. The future of solar grazing. The innovative approach of integrating sheep grazing into solar farms holds immense promise for the future of renewable energy. As the demand for clean energy continues to grow, so too will the need for sustainable and efficient land management practices. Solar grazing offers a compelling solution that addresses both these needs, while also providing economic benefits to local communities. With careful planning and continued innovation, this model has the potential to become a cornerstone of a greener and more sustainable energy future. Section 11. Conclusion: A brighter future. The world's largest solar power plant in China, with its unique integration of sheep grazing, stands as a beacon of hope for a sustainable future. This innovative approach not only maximizes land use but also promotes biodiversity. It demonstrates the power of human ingenuity in harnessing the forces of nature. Engineers and scientists have worked tirelessly to develop technologies that capture the sun's energy efficiently, while simultaneously addressing environmental challenges. Solar energy reduces our reliance on fossil fuels, cutting down greenhouse gas emissions, and mitigating climate change. As we move towards a future increasingly reliant on renewable energy, the importance of such projects cannot be overstated. They pave the way for a cleaner, greener planet. Such innovative and integrated approaches will be crucial in ensuring a smooth and sustainable transition. Combining solar power with agriculture, for instance, allows for dual land use, benefiting both energy production and food supply. The 300,000 sheep grazing peacefully amidst a sea of solar panels are more than just a picturesque scene. They represent a harmonious coexistence between technology and nature, serve as a potent symbol of our capacity to create a brighter and more sustainable future for generations to come. This vision of the future is not just a dream but a tangible reality thanks to the relentless efforts of innovators and environmentalists worldwide. As we continue to develop and implement these technologies, we can look forward to a world where clean energy is accessible to all, ensuring a healthier planet for our children and grandchildren. Global cooperation and commitment to renewable energy initiatives will be key in achieving this goal. Together, we can build a future where sustainable practices are the norm and the environment thrives alongside human progress. Diverse communities around the world are already reaping the benefits of solar energy, from urban centers to rural areas. This widespread adoption is a testament to the versatility and potential of renewable energy solutions. The journey towards a brighter future is well underway, and with continued innovation and dedication, we can ensure that renewable energy remains at the forefront of our global efforts to combat climate change and promote sustainability.